So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 779. So 779 is exactly divisible by 19. So first we have 77. So 19 times 4 mean 76. On subtracting, we get 1. And this 9, 90. So 19 times 1 mean 90. Means on dividing 779 by 19, we got 41. So now 41 is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 41 only. And on dividing, we get 1. Therefore, 779 is equal to, from this side it is 19 times 41, from here it is 1. So 19, 41 and 1 are the prime factors of 779. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.